Hello, what is on up, guys? This is a second video, and in this video I'm actually giving targets to my group members who are in Mooring Ecom, and I have written some points which we'll be discussing today. And here is our Mooring Ecom platform where people are coming and we are helping them to grow their eBay drop shipping business. And so here are the points which we will be discussing today. So the first point is the increased profit margins. As I know, a lot of members in the group, they are selling really good on eBay, but they are actually not making a lot of profit. So actually I am sharing the method that how you can increase your profit margins by selling on eBay. As you can see my screen in the other tab, that I have made £43 in the last month, in the month of March, from one cashback website, and this website is Top Cashback, and I am using 3 to 4 different cashback websites to get cashback from different suppliers. So actually I'm saving $100 to $200 a month from just using cashback website. Before that I was only getting profit by selling an item, and now I am making $100 to $200 every month by using Top Cashback and different discount websites. I will share different cashback websites too. The one is Top Cashback, the other one is Be Frugal, and the third is Kickstart and some others as well. And I will leave the link in the description of the video as well, and you can sign up on those websites and you can start maximizing your profits. So the second point is diversify the suppliers. I have seen a lot of people who are actually focusing on one and two suppliers only. If they are selling in a US market, they are only focusing on Amazon, Walmart. They are not using different suppliers. So in the month of April, actually we will be covering a lot of suppliers for US market and also for UK market as well. I have seen in YouTube that not many people are covering suppliers for UK market. So actually we are selling in both markets and we are doing really good numbers. So we will be focusing a lot on different suppliers, and we want to have a very less competition, so our members will be able to use different suppliers. So our main goal is to diversify our members to different suppliers, and it will bring uniqueness into their eBay store, and they will have very less competition. Okay, so the third point is list 30 items a day. Actually the thing is that eBay actually wants activity on your account. If you don't have any activity in your account, you will not gonna able to make good sales in your eBay account. So everyone who is watching my video, and if he is not hiring any VA right now, has to list 30 items a day, because if you list 30 items a day, it will be 900 items per month, and you will be making a lot of money by listing 900 items per month. And I will share the method how you will gonna list those items, because you will not straight copy paste those items from directly from your supplier. You have to optimize it very well. And if you cannot list 30 items a day, then you don't need to work on eBay, because then you will not be able to achieve the goals we are setting up in Mooring Ecom. So the fourth point is learn as much as possible. Yes, the only thing which is holding you back is the knowledge. We will be sharing a lot of free content on our Mooring Ecom group, and we will share every aspect of eBay dropshipping model, and we will discuss different suppliers and how to maximize your profit margins, how to work efficiently, and how to optimize your title, how to deal with returns and everything. You need to learn this. If you want to succeed, you should learn as much as possible. So this is very important. Okay, the fifth point is going up the community. If you have any questions, and if you are doing really good on eBay and something is holding you back, you can write us in the group, and we will answer those questions and we will help you out. Okay, that's it. So I want to thank everyone who has watched the video, and you will keep on learning from Mooring Ecom, and thank you so much.